What is going on, guys? Welcome back to episode number 6 with me and Zed. Let's see
Yo.
what's up, my boy.
Yo again.
Yo, 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 yo. So last episode, we kind of ventured off. We got kind of screwed over. We got lost. We found our way back. Don't worry, guys. Everything is A-okay. This episode, what I first wanted to start off with is a thing called an infinite water bucket. So As you have noticed, we have been running out of hunger fast. We have been hungry, hungry, hungry hippos, okay?
And I'm getting right on that. Going to go do a farm.
Yeah, so I'm going to make a infinite water bucket, which takes...
But first...
What? What first? What first?
We sleep.
Oh. Well, look, it takes 3 gold ingots, 2 eyes of ender, or 2 ender pearls, and 3 buckets of water.
Oh, only I can sleep. Okay.
No, I mean, it's 50%, I think, of the server.
That's cool.
So let's get this started. So we got 3. Oh, that's right. I need some coal. What you going to work on?
The farm.
The farm.
The farm, so for now, then smeltery.
I want to eventually... Or did you just want to finish the smeltery for now and wait till I make this infinite bucket?
To do the farm?
Yeah. That way it's just easier and we can make one around the base.
That'd be a good idea.
Easier. Alright, so another thing that we're going to build. So we are going to have the smeltery. But another thing that's going to be very useful in Tinkers. Okay. Is like the stencil table or the tool station, part builder, pattern chest, and the stencil table. With these, we can make different weapons and we can add. I think you have to have this to add the different like mods, like the. If you add like mossy cobblestone, it'll regen your tools so that they don't break. So, with that said, we're gonna try. I'm gonna try to finish doing that today. It's pretty simple. Did not mean to do that. Ugh. Like it's literally. Then? Yeah, I accidentally clicked all the way up and it showed like my battery percentage and all that. But nice. So this is just crafting table, blank pattern. To make a blank pattern, you just need stick on each corner, and then you need some planks in the other corners. This, a log with a blank pattern. Pattern chest, just blank pattern with a chest. The stencil table is just planks with a blank pattern. I mean, it's all simple, but it's very useful, and it'll help out a crap ton, more than you would ever believe. And then with the smeltery, we will be able to make, like, what was that one stuff called? Manulium? That's a really powerful.
Manulin.
Manulin. However, I can never pronounce it.
Manulin.
Manulin. And that'll help us with, oh man, dude, the rapiers we can make with that, the tools we can make with that are going to be insane. They're going to be beautiful, strong. We's going to be able to take over Minecraft. What you doing up there, Zed?
I'm waiting for my I am Groot to smelt.
Oh, that's right. You're showing them how to make the quarry. Or the quarry. The smeltery.
The bari.
East body.
Yeah.
So I got 12.
Oh.
What is it? 3?
I right-clicked on the door with a seed in my hand. And look what I did. I didn't mean to do that.
Dude, that's crazy looking. Oh, you know what? Speaking of that,
guess what? Now I'm doing it forever. It's now you gotta go all the way, you know.
Yeah, I feel you.
Gotta do bottom and top. Now we have a CD door. I don't know.
Let's see. Will this
okay?
Add
I did it to this door. Damn it.
Can I add? If I break this door. Okay, now let's say I put it back down. I only got 1 piece of wood back. This cheap door. Steal my dang wood.
Alright, well, what? Oh, you, I don't know if it, does it work with doors? I don't know if it works with doors. I know it works with, like, just, like, straight up carpenter blocks.
Oh. I wanted to see if it would have worked. The door does look kind of cool.
I'm gonna run through the little, how to set up the smeltery visual. It is a 3x3x, and about tall does not matter. It's a variable by you.
You just tripped me up right there. It's a 3x3 tall. Hawa.
It's a 3x3. Wide
words are a thing.
By long. And then tall can be however high you want it to be.
I thought you could make it longer than that, or maybe I'm mistaken.
Longer than what?
The 3x3.
No, I'm almost positive it has to be 3x3.
Okay, just you can just make it
as tall as you want. It's like 4x4 without the corners.
Okay.
So you must have a layer of 3x3 in the ground, and then you start putting on the outside of those bricks 3 on here, 3 on here, and so forth on the other two sides, leaving the corners absent. The important components is smeltery controller, the smeltery seared tank rather, and then the seared bricks, and then the smeltery drains. What?
Excellent. If you shift click with a hammer, it is like will behave as an iron door.
Oh.
That's kind of cool. All right, go ahead. Sorry.
The smeltery drains are for actually pouring the stuff out of the smeltery into like basins. You can make blocks out of the stuff. You can I forget what they're called. But there's tables of some sort.
I'm gonna look it up. Smithing tables or the
I don't know. It's called smithing tables.
Sorry, the RuneScape. The tool forge.
No, the tool forge is where you make the stuff.
Oh, wait.
Seer bricks. What can you do? Let's see.
The casting table?
Yes, casting table. That's what you make. And you also need the seared faucets to put on the smeltery drains to actually pour the stuff out onto the... I already forgot the name. The table things. Yeah, those things. Nice. And you'll notice that if you set up your smeltery correct, the smeltery controller will actually be lit up with a fire, you know, aspect thing, even though there's no lava in here. By the way, it's powered by lava. As revealed just now. So if you take away one of the blocks that's crucial to the structure, I don't know why that didn't happen, but let's say you take away the tank. Okay, it's still going. I don't know what's going on. This is magic.
Magic, Johnny.
This might be just a visual glitch.
I have no clue what you're doing, because I've actually never really... I've done the normal stuff. I haven't done the insane in the membrane kind of stuff.
Ah, okay. So now you can see it was just a visual glitch. See, it's not on. Put the tank down, put the blocks back, and now it's a working smelter again. This is the second layer, so it actually doesn't need to be present. It's just the bottom layer for it to actually work. And that's a working smeltery, and I'm making some more blocks so I can add some more smeltery drains and add higher to this so we can have more production value and more efficiency, because economics.
And guys, I do stress using this smeltery.
Mm-hmm.
It is probably one of the most useful,
if not the
construct mods in this game. Mm-hmm. If you want the best tools in the game, you get the smeltery ASAP.
You
want
to stop wasting your iron?
Yes.
On stupid swords and blades.
Like, way stronger than iron and diamond?
100 hits, yeah.
Alright, so I'm about to put together that infinite...
bucket.
Yeah, infinite bucket. Infinite. Oh, clicking. So, question mark. Alright, so I got all the components. Yeah. What the? Fresh water. Never seen that. That was weird.
Fresh water.
If you just put a bucket of water there, and it comes out as fresh water. Alright, so we got the infinite bucket. Did you take it?
Take what?
My infinite. What the? Oh, voice crack.
What?
Where'd it go?
You lost it?
Did it transfer it into a chest?
I don't know. With your little fancy dual work table, huh? You got some
dude,
magic powers.
I went and picked it up, and it's gone.
Really?
It's gone, dude. What? Hmm. Ah! Did you do that?
It's weird.
Hey! You took my bucket.
There you go. That thing is really infinite. It does not run out. And now we have a lot of water in here that I don't know how to clean up.
I have dirt. I have dirt. I have sand. We'll just make it work. Dude, I really... Oh my god, you got me there, okay? I'll get you back. I was honestly concerned. I was about to start making another one and everything. Another one.
another one.
I guess you just can't scoop water up with it. Is that the only downside?
Yeah, you can. I'm actually, I don't know. I didn't know. I didn't try to right click or left click with it.
I don't think you can.
I would assume not, since it's
infinite.
Yeah, but I don't know. You never know.
You never know. You never really know. Do you have seeds and stuff or not?
I did, and then they kind of went to the door.
Oh.
Yeah. I have other seeds, though. I have strawberry seeds, artichoke, beans, and okra.
Can you bring me shovel, please?
I can bring shovel, yes. You going to work on the farm?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I will waltz my way over there.
I think our best...
We'll leave it there.
The best way to do the farm is just, like, little pockets of water, right?
Well, one block of water...
It's like what?
...connects to a 5x5 area.
5x5?
Like, around it, yeah. Or 4x4.
I don't even know either.
I think it's 4x4, actually.
I'm just gonna put water randomly around, and we're just gonna hoe it.
You don't wanna, like, level out the land to make it even and nice and...
No! You know,
nice and even, and no.
No!
Oh, God. Here you go.
Oh, dude, the health in this
game. Here's the hoe and the...
Well, I guess I don't need the shovel anymore. Yeah. But he took my hoe from last time.
Here's the seeds.
Sweet. Is there scythes on here?
Yes, with Tinker's Contract, you can make scythes.
Dude, we have to do that, because I'm pretty sure they give you, like, a 4x4, like, radius when you knock stuff out.
And it gives you more returns, I think.
Does
it? I think your crops. I believe so.
That must be nice. Yes, yeah, it probably does.
I would assume so.
I hope so. The only thing is, mobs are going to be jumping on this farm.
Yeah, we need to light it up. Do we have, do you know if we have magnum torches in here?
I'm not even sure.
You don't even know what that is, or?
I think I do. It's like when you put a bunch of torches together. Yeah, we do.
Sweet.
We're gonna make this.
Yeah, it takes a... It's a weird...
Is it? It's just good for farming?
No, yeah. It's great for farming, because it provides a, you can't shift...
Like a bone meal kind of thing?
No, it provides, like, a 64x64 area of torch protection.
Oh, God, whoa.
Yeah. It might not be that big, but it's crazy.
Hammer, hammer, dirt, hammer, dirt. Copyright.
Oh God.
GGR channel.
All right, guys, this is gonna wrap up the series. This has been fun.
We're screwed. Peace.
I'll see you next video. Actually, the last video will be us in court settling the case. Yeah.
Don't be surprised if we turn into cocaine addicts after this court case.
Just to pay the lawyers.
I'm dead.
How are you dead?
I'm good.
You're farming.
What? I know. But I got attacked by a spider. Oh. Super spider.
You need to stay away from them.
Hell yeah.
Vanilla They're not plant. Nice.
Oh, I broke it. What does vanilla even do?
Vanilla?
It makes ice cream.
I hope so. That'd be pretty cool if you make some ice cream. Actually,
dude, I just started, like... I got pushed.
You got pushed?
I got pushed, dude. I'm kind of creeped out.
Like hit? Or just kind of, like, moved?
Moved. Dude, it's really quiet. It's kind of creepy around here, dude.
You're creepy.
It's creeping me out. It's like... I don't know. It's just so... It's so quiet and... Kind of peaceful, but creepy. It's just kind of weird.
And then music kicks in.
Boom, boom, boom. Psych.
Not that kind of music. Just my brand of music. Very soothing.
Doo-doo. Mustard seed? What the?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I know what it is, but I don't know if you can do with it.
I don't know. I'm just going to plant the farm.
I don't know what I've been told.
But your mom is really old.
Tis true.
Oh, I'll plant some witchery stuff. Dude, I'm getting pushed again.
I need food. I think you're,
Dude.
You're fibbing.
I swear to you, something's pushing me.
Sure.
Is there a
tornado? Whatever. Am I right, guys?
Is there a tornado, dude?
Oh, yeah, dude, definitely tornado.
Something keeps pushing me. I keep getting pushed. Like, I'll just be standing there. I'll just randomly start sliding.
Are you on ice skates?
I'm starting to think I am.
Hmm.
I don't know, dude.
I wonder if we have the ice skate mod.
That's a thing?
I don't know. I hope so. That'd be pretty cool.
That kind of would be, but...
I know lag is aka ice skate mod.
Pretty much. Lag in Call of Duty is cray cray. Mm-hmm. Looks so funny though.
Mm-hmm.
I love the farm.
Speaking of Call of Duty, no, just some shameless self-promotion, you know. I'm not just gonna throw it out there. But there soon will be on my channel a little, not to say montage, just some clips I got stored up. Just gonna put them in a little video. There may or may not be some editing on it. I haven't decided yet. But
better be.
It'll be, it might be. I might try some little effects. But just a little heads up. Be looking for that in the next few days, maybe in the week.
I wouldn't mind trying to edit for you if you wanted.
Oh, I mean, I would love to learn, because...
Me too.
Yeah, it's a good thing. But yeah, we could collaborate on it.
Hells yeah. Oh, dude, this looks nice. This looks real nice. Can we toss iron in there or anything? Or no, we need to toss gold. We need to make a...
Toss what? Oh, yeah, we need to make all the, Well, just to make, just to produce iron we can right now, but we need a lot of gold to make all the casts and stuff for all the tools. True. And stuff.
Let me see. So what I need now... What do you need now, Richard? What now?
What are you?
Alright, we're gonna make some more patterns. I have no clue.
I think I saw that in the video sometime.
I just need 4. I'm gonna need a crafting table. I'm gonna need single plank. I think I might work with this
one. And I'm gonna need a lot of lava.
That too.
Oh, did you put that potato?
Mama, potato, potato. I sung that wrong. A potato floor. No, I didn't plant the potato. I don't know if you got that or not, but yeah.
You should do that.
I not do that. And then I gotta do this. Boom. 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 And then I just need a log. Go make a log for me.
I just want to make a log.
Save it for the bathroom, bud.
I get it.
I feel like we're missing one. I feel like there's one more.
Missing one what?
Of like the stencil stuff. Now, is there a certain way that has to be set up or no?
No, but if you set the stencil chest up, or the pattern chest rather, you can access it. You can access the chest through the stencil table and the stuff. Okay. So like you don't have to like take it to stuff out, put it in, you know. So like put it in between the two things. There you go.
I'm gonna do that.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh no, we gotta try something like that.
See, I can access the chest on like the right left side.
Okay. I see what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you complete the full set right there. Now, how do we make patterns?
Now, the tool forge is a different story. The tool forge is actually the upgrade of the tool station right here, which allows you to make much bigger and better things. See, this little menu right here in the tool station only gives you a few options. But the tool forge, which is heavy duty, if I might just show you the crafting recipe.
Show me that crafting recipe.
Not so heavy on resources, but, 4 iron blocks with a tool station and some seared bricks. Actually, I wonder if... No, I guess that's not in this mod pack, but there is a mod pack to where you can make different color tool stations, tool forges, rather.
Do you actually know how to make a pickaxe head just so we can toss it in and make a cast on it?
Yeah, look, just grab some wood, and the way what's it called? The stencil, it's a pattern, whatever.
Blank patterns,
yeah. Blank patterns you make is sticks and wood planks with alternating in
bag
directions.
Really forget. I honestly don't even remember how to do this anymore. How do you make
sticks?
So let's say...
sticks in the bottom right and top left, and
planks well, I know that. In
the bottom left and top right.
Yeah. But let's say I want to make like a pickaxe head
pattern. So what you're gonna do is grab some cobblestone, grab your patterns, come over here to the pattern station. Go to the stencil table, put your blank patterns in there, click next pattern until you get to the pickaxe head, take that out.
In the part builder?
Then go to the other thing. Stencil table.
I'm such a left. Noob. And then put your stencil in there.
And click next.
Oh, how did I forget how to do this, dude? I'm such a scrub.
Yeah, all you do is take that. And
I'm such a scrub.
I'm gonna go get some gold so we can make some patterns real
quick. Hey.
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
I'm just a scrub. I'm such a scrub right now, dude. It's pathetic. Your mic is echoing a little bit.
Oh, darn it. I'll be back.
Ooh. That sounded nice.
We're back.
And we're back. So, nah. We didn't even leave.
Ugh. I was here the whole time. Look at that. Video. Editing. Huh.
Huh. What's Ooh. That? I made four.
Let's we are see. Missing one key ingredient to the smeltery.
What's that?
Lava.
Oh, duh. Yeah. Is there an infinite, like... No, probably not.
No, there's no such thing as an infinite lava source. No. I do believe. Well, the nether, really, but, you know.
I hear the universe. Huh?
So, technically speaking, though, the nether is the infinite lava source.
Now, I think there's a bunch of stuff you can do on here, and I know that.
On what?
With, like, the pickaxes and stuff. Can you make them out of iron through this? Or no, that's only through the tool forge, correct?
Like through the smeltery?
No, through the regular tool station. I think you can only do like stone. The part
builder? Yeah, you can only do stone and wood. And that way you put the stone pieces in the casting table and you pour gold over it, makes the gold cast, and then that in turn you pour your special materials into the cast.
Alright, so I got a pickaxe head, I mm-hmm. got a tool binding pattern, and I got a tool rod. Do we just need the pickaxe head?
No, we're going to need everything to make casts. So, basically, you can just go place that like on the casting table, mm-hmm. and then we're gonna pour gold over it as soon as we get lava. I don't know how I got 5 buckets somehow. I got you.
Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. If you want to grab some of that gold, here.
Grab some what gold?
I got some presents for you.
Oh, the gold's in the smelter right now.
Oh.
I need to go get lava.
Oh. Let's see. I'm going to type in lava. I almost typed in lavel.
Lavel.
L-A-V-A-L.
I need some more lavels.
What the hell?
Is there any lava down in the mine?
I'm sure there is. There has to be.
I'll go look. With my one heart. Do you have any food on you? Is there any food?
What is food?
I have one bar of hunger and 3 hearts.
Yeah, we're kind of screwed.
This is not a good knife life right now that we have.
Good knife.
Yeah, good knife. Good knife, y'all.
I know that there has to be a way to make like an infinite lava source.
You think so?
I feel like on like Skyblock, I did something to make an infinite lava source using like item nodes and
Oh, yeah. If you take
It's like you use item nodes and transfers to somewhere. Oh, you know what it is?
What?
It's,
What the heck is this? A source of lava. What is a lava smeltery?
Ah, what is that thing called? It's something that it melts barrel? Down the, no, it's not a barrel.
A stone barrel.
It's a,
melt stone cobblestone when you have a fire source under it.
I think it's made out of clay.
A clay barrel?
No, it's a, I wonder if they have it on here or not, but it can make like an infinite lava source in a sense.
For real?
In a sense, yeah. Because it's like it'll take the stone, you put a fire source under it, and then it'll
that's,
like
that's
melt it.
That's what I just said.
What's
it doesn't make it doesn't make an infinite water source, but it makes it
I mean, it's easier to make lava source. Pretty much.
Yeah, yeah.
You can automate it. Wait, is there even item notes?
Oh, is it a crucible?
Yeah, that's it, dude. That is crucible. It.
Yeah.
Is that it on here?
Crucible.
Yes. Really so. Oh yes, dude.
Well, not the
is that the same
No, I don't think so. Oh. We have the Thawncraft Crucible, yeah, which I think can do that.
Thawncraft.
We have a Magma Crucible, which I think does the same thing, but that's like a that's an IC2 thing. Not IC2, thermal expansion. Which that's like machines that we don't have access to yet. Well, we just need some rubber. And some kappa.
Oh well, we kappa. Tried. Dude, that Ender Quarry is gonna take forever to build.
Oh yeah, that is way far away.
Heck yeah.
That is no time soon.
So I need to set up. I'm gonna go set down these furnaces. We're gonna make them look nice and pretty right there. That's a wall of furnaces.
Man, I wish I could run.
I miss running. I know, dude. So. Dude, is there a table I could put this, or like a desk, or
a
writing desk?
What?
No. To put like a brewing stand and.
I mean, you should put it on the ground.
Yeah, but isn't that ugly? That's ugly, no. Can I use planks and?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll make like a little.
Yeah, your mine shaft is only at Y equals 25.
Yeah, we have to. Well, it goes into a what is it called? What am I thinking of? It goes into ravine? like a huge ravine. And
I should have brought all 5 buckets down with me, but I didn't because I'm smart.
Smart people like to waste time.
Mm-hmm. Because economics.
Let me see.
When economics 101 lesson. When you have 5 buckets, bring them all down.
Use your brain.
Yes. Don't be like me.
Let's see. Where's... Ooh, another brick. Ooh, actually, you know what? I like this. We don't need another brick, right? Right. Alright.
Not that I know of.
I'll make a cool little... I'm not even going to call it cool, because knowing me, it's going to come out kind of crappy. I'm not even going to lie. It probably will.
Potentially cool.
Potentially cool. Ooh. I already messed up. Yeah,
nice. Well, there goes that plan.
Yeah. Something like that.
Also, it'd be nice if you brought many torches instead of one torch when going caving.
Oh.
Life hacks with Zed.
101 life hacks.
Mm-hmm.
Put a cauldron there. Ooh, this kind of came out cool.
Oh, you made a cauldron?
No, I found one. But I just...
Oh, from the little goblin hut things?
Yeah, I think so. Or the ender place. I don't remember where I picked it up. Memory. I don't know. This looks kind of cool. It's like a little counter, and it has the potions. Now I need a chest back here, though. Like a double chest, and then that's where I'll do potions, but I'm not a huge fan of potions. I never really used potions, to be honest, but I know we do. We're going to need it for the Magnum Torch.
Mm-hmm.
So, for future episodes, it will be useful. Let's see. Potion of Regeneration, Glowstone.
See if I can just bump up my brightness real quick. Yeah, that didn't help at all.
So I need, 16 wood real quick to make a double chest.
I wonder, maybe we should always have our video settings on bright, because I know sometimes like it gets dark and we can see, but they can't see.
I think mine is automatically on.
Okay.
Well, yeah. Dude, it sucks being hungry 24/7.
Yeah, I don't have any torches and I can't see. Jack.
I can't see.
I have to take this one at least, or some of these. Why do you have 2 on each side? That's wasteful.
Who, me?
I don't know. Down on the mine, there's 2 on each side. Like when you put one torch down, you put one immediately after on the other side.
Oh.
I'm just going to take a few for now until I find some lava.
Oh, well. Torch Waster.
Torch Waster. That is a
torch waster. Folks.
That is going down in the dictionary.
Torched in the memory.
What is potash ore?
Ooh, this looks kind
of
cool.
Metallurgy 3 core. Never heard of that mod. Interesting.
That looks stupid. That one looks stupid. Really cool. Whatever.
Are you building random things?
Huh?
Are you building random things over there?
Maybe. There we go. That looks kind of cool. I like it a lot. Oh man, I think this was a pretty productive episode. We got our smeltery done.
Mm-hmm.
We got a nice brewing stand going with a cauldron. We got Yeah, we got our farm ready.
We made it back alive.
Yeah, that too. We made our pattern stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So now we're just going to have to go more in depth with
Tinkers. With everything.
I think what we really need to do is do a lot of mining off-camera.
Yes. Oh, yes. There will be many resources gained. I'm just trying to find lava, and I'm strip mining. That's how like hard this is right now.
Well, I need to find a couple diamonds, at least. I know that's going to be vital. Oh, man. But we also are going to need to find, you know, the gold, iron, maybe copper.
Yeah, we're going to need a lot of copper.
I know there's a lot of stuff. And I know this mod pack, I definitely want to touch on, like, everything.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a genetic bow. Dude, this is getting crazy. This goes into so much stuff.
Yeah, the genetic stuff, I think, has to do with, like, dinosaurs.
Oh, you know what I really want to get into, like, ASAP?
ASAP Rocky?
Yeah. Freaking linking books, dude.
What?
You've never heard of those?
No, I don't think so.
It's like, I might have this wrong, but I know you link them, and it'll teleport you to, like, different dimensions.
Dude, linking books?
Linking books, dude. It's pretty sick.
What other dimensions do we have besides, like, the nether?
And there's a lot of stuff we can look into. Oh, that's right, I died. I lost all my levels. But yeah, that it'll be vital. It'll be useful. Well, it probably will be useful because different dimensions, different items.
Mm-hmm.
So that's something we'll have to look into. There's a lot of mods. I want to touch on every mods.
This is going to be
a long series. And, jeez, it's going to be a lot of work, a lot of stuff, a lot of big changes. Might even have to move out of here eventually.
Just you wait. Just you wait. As soon as I can run again, just you wait.
Once I can actually eat again, just you wait. Everything's going to come together.
Be productive.
But all right, guys, we ran this episode a little bit long. I don't mind. I kind of like it that way. Mm-hmm. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys like them longer, you know, just leave a like, comment below. If you hate it being long, just be like, yo, you guys suck.
Let us know. Criticism at its finest.
You need to lower your videos a little bit. Make them, like, you know, 2 minutes long, because no one can stand you guys.
Yeah, don't be too mean, you know.
We actually almost hit, like, 30 minutes on this video. I think it's, like, 25, 26.
For real.
But don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, if you want to. I mean, you don't have to. If you want to.
No, you have to now.
You have to, according to Mercs.
Don't forget to check out Zed's channel. I'll definitely link it in the description if I feel nice enough to, or if I remember to.
Guys, leave a like so he will.
But if you guys like this series, don't forget to recommend it to your friends. We would definitely like, if sure, there man. Are any fans, we would yeah, definitely sure, like but. To meet up with you. Well, not meet up, but we'd like to meet you guys, you know, talk, you know, maybe even play some Minecraft together. Or if you're a Call of Duty fan, play some Call of Duty.
Yeah, we could use a six man sometimes.
I mean, not usually, but
yeah, every now and then.
So if any guys want to, you know, meet up with us. Play some Minecraft, not actually meet up, but like play some Minecraft, you know, talk to us on Skype.
Is what he wants to say.
You know, it'd be fun. Leave a comment below, you know, just tell us. We'll figure something out and we can do a little fan get together type of thing. I mean, we're not popular yet, so I doubt we'll have anyone
want to.
But, you know, maybe in the future, if people see this video and they still want to, just comment below. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. We love you guys to death. Peace.
This is the longest goddamn outro I've ever seen.
You know what?
Don't kill me. I have two hearts. No, stop.
No.
Stop.
No.
I have one heart. Stop.
No. Hey, that's not fair.
Wrecked.
No.
Oh, God.
No.
Oh, God.
No.
I have 19 levels. Stop.
No. God. Woo.
Not anymore.
Peace out, guys. Peace.